Today was Margaret's 101st birthday, and she went to Morrison's, where they not only gave her two birthday cakes, but flowers and afternoon tea for all her friends as well.
As if it's in her sale, she can still get on a bus and go down to Portobello and Musselburgh. She does for the bank and the post office and what have you. She is an elder of the church. She's in a book club, a craft group that she started herself in the church. She bakes all the time. She gives about 10 or 12 loaves every month to the Cyrenians for their food. She helps at the food bank. She's a member of the Eastern Star.
I just thought we'd round about this area, you know, round about at the hill, round about there. I was in the
They're there.
I was in Dalgetty Street for about 20 years, and then I moved to McGarty's, and I was up there for about 35 years. And now I've been in here for 13. I worked in the Beaufort Grocer that used to be beside the park. I ended up managing the rest of that when the wholesale moved out to Livingston, and they made me the manager of the cash and carry. So I was there, and then that closed down. So I was with it closed, and I went to the job before it closed to the council. So I was in charge of the registry in the council in the value of necessities. I couldn't settle down just not doing anything. So a friend asked me to go to a friend of hers and maybe do some cleaning. So I did. Went out clean until I was 83. I've been not just lucky, but I've been blessed because I've got a good family and a lot of good friends. And I just count my blessings every night. I'm thankful for what I've got.